Healthy Families Hamilton. My name is Melody Rashwan and I'm a public health nurse with the City of Hamilton on the Child Safety Team. The purpose of this video today is just to educate you about the dangers of dressing your child in a bulky snowsuit or winter jacket while they're in their car seat. So as you can see, we have a doll here. She does look properly secured, the chest clips at armpit level, but watch what can happen when I take off the snowsuit. So I'm not adjusting the car seat at all. We're just going to simply place her back in. Now, as you can see, there's a lot of space that was created just by taking off the snowsuit. So in an event of a collision, the material can decompress and the child can actually move forward and possibly be ejected out of the car seat. So what can you do instead? Chest clip at armpit level, and you want to do a pinch test, so you don't want to grab any material at the collarbone. Then you can layer blankets over top, like so, or you can use a car seat cover like this with an elastic band that goes over the shell of the car seat so it doesn't interfere with the car seat harness system at all. Thank you for watching.